coming now. Just want to get rid of everything. It's coming. He's not down yet. Oh, I don't need to zoom in anymore. Scan him! Scan him! Too late. That's it? Sheesh. Can I scan? Like, no. Nothing there to examine, except for plates. Alright. Can't take too long. I'm running low on stuff. In fact,
life support levels are critically low.
Let's get back to the ship. Or the thing. The vehicle. I don't like critically low. I don't know if that's something I need to, like, not run over. Like, not be on top of. So let's get out of that. Wait. That's the trouble with the ice. We can't stop. There's another one over there. We did. Don't hurt yourself. Got enough problems without you hurting yourself. There's another one over there, you know. Where do we go with this crap? Turn left. This way. I think that's back where we had the thing. Let's look around here. Scan. Maybe this thing? I don't know. We're low again. Damn it. Oh, there's more enemies. Damn it. Gotta get back. Again. So annoying. Come on. I guess I gotta sit in there for a little bit? And do what? While I wait. That thing's just minding its own business right now. Or it's stuck, either way. Music's building in intensity, but nothing's attacking us. I think we need to get ammo, though. I don't know, maybe I can't get higher than this. I want this ammo. Oh, I already have ammo, apparently. I'm stuck in this thing. What? Sheesh. I just want to get inside it, so I can, like, go somewhere. I'm gonna leave that alone. So is there a cave here too? Is that what we're looking at? Doesn't say it's a cave. One more. Oh, he's tough, isn't he? He's dying. Done. There's no... Oh, there are people there. Through there? You're on the other side of that thing. Look, she's getting stuff in the body or something. Or you're taking cover, I'm not sure. Oh, wait. No, she's... PB is teabagging him. She is teabagging him. Observe. She's nasty. So where are they? They're up. So we're gonna need to go back again, cause yeah, low and all that. So how do I get? I need to get up somehow.
Let's do this.
There's nothing much to do. I'm not sure if I can even get through there from here. Or if I need to go up there from outside. Thought I heard something. Yeah, this isn't... We can't go that far because we're really low on support. Let me just see if there's anything to see. I need a heater or something. Oh, wait. There's more, too. What about these things? Will they warm me up? Nope, gonna die. Come on! Can't really delay here. We need to get inside. Something. Safe condition. Build that up. Yay! What we got? Angaran Integrated Tech Node. Yeah, I've seen this before. Alright, cool. So, I can talk to you guys peacefully? Dr. Le Carrot? Gonna look around a bit first. We got something. Iridium. Apparently we can just talk to him, so we can peacefully talk through our differences. Or maybe he's tracking them as well, like we are. He is not the enemy. Not much to see in here other than to talk to this guy.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
I'm detecting a doctor.
The people I hired shot at you and you took care of them. I understand that. Now let's talk.
Huh. So talk.
You better have a great explanation for hunting Yevara. Your people won't be happy to hear this.
So the Angara sent you then? I'm sure they told you the stories, how the Yevara are the only living history we have left.
Your Angara.
But these creatures might also hold the key to our war against the Ket.
Really?
Explain.
Sure.
I've been performing tests. An enzyme in the Yevara's skin could treat the effects of Ket weaponry. If I'm right, our fighters could heal faster, push back against the Ket.
Hmm.
Not like this. Creatures are dying.
I agree.
You see? My people would rather cling to tradition than think about the future.
Your people won't want this.
Even if the enzyme helps, the Angara won't accept it when they know the source.
At first, maybe. But the Angara have always been survivors. In time, they'll see reason. Just let me continue my research for the future of my people.
No. Yeah, well, I will. You have our help now, so you can get an edge against your enemy that you didn't have before, now that you have the initiative on your side, but this stops now.
Sam, send her information to the Resistance.
Transmitting data.
I suggest you get off Voeld before they get that info.
They'll get you.
You're making a huge mistake.
I'll contact the commander. Thank you, Ryder. I think this is the right choice.
Me as well.
I'll go.
Done.
Just let me pack my equipment.
Yeah, you better hurry up about it. Is this where he came in? We can't see much from in here. Just checking to make sure I don't have to reload.
I couldn't have made that call on my own, Ryder. Thank you.
No problemo. That's why I'm here, to make the big decisions. What's up here? Oh, this is overlooks. Okay. Actually, this might be where we came from. Bonky bonk against a... Anything else here? There's another entrance. And then there's this. Meridium. Can't get out that way. Get out of my way. This is where I came from. Oh, it's another... It just all leads here. There's another way, though. Which is probably the way we came. Here, I think? Frame rate hits in the 40s. Now there were other things like up above, but I guess...
Care ahead, Pathfinder. I recommend caution.
Behind us? Maybe they're on top of there, that's what it is. Alright, where to now? Taking care of that. Medical cache is down. Or that. That's the last thing in the rocks, I think? So... Oh, they respawn. Well, screw them. I'm not interested in fighting them again. For nothing. Oh, come on. I just wanna... Yeah. It's too narrow. I'm slipping all over. We are headed towards the enemy. Oh. I'm dying. I can't go. Alright, I need to get out and fight them. This is ridiculous. I can't even move. Come on. Did they stop? They stopped hitting me. Okay, now we get back in. Okay, good. Whoops, wait. Alright, okay. I don't know if we can get up here, but we'll try. Okay, we made it. I swear, I get out of the place. I get out of the frickin' vehicle to go fight them, and they stop. So I gotta turn right quite a bit. So, yeah, right. That right. I can't get over that, though. So I'm gonna have to go around it. Need to slow down the Nomad, thank you. In fact, the Nomad's going too slow. There's a something over there. Oh, we need to scan that thing. Get your scanner out. Scan it. Where is it? Wait.
Get ready to fight!
Got it.
A savage quadruped predator that camouflages itself to sneak up to its bay, a Chalurian. Someone's shooting at us. Stop that. This one stayed.
So much violence.
Alright, so we scan another animal. That's cool. For the detriment of our own well-being. Hope the doctor really appreciates this. Alright, let's see. We are headed far away from that. You know, we might as well no. We're right here. We're right by it. So let's actually go back. There's just so much crap around. It's hard to determine what elevation it's at and all that fun stuff. Be anything in here? Oh, by the Aeroesk, okay. And Keter coming. Are they shooting at somebody? Are they trying to shoot at us and missing? Where are they?
What happened here?
Oh no, I'm not even there anymore. That's back where he came from? So what's going on with these ruins? Investigate for what? What are we looking for? Is that it? Is this the ruins? Well, the ruins are up here. I see. Sniper. up here then? Is this like a safe area? Because I could stand a recharge.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
It's even colder in here. Oh, medical cache. Oh, you are dying. My life supports are turning.
Two of them.
There's a container. Oh. Ballistic drift stabilizer. Ingarian meditation crystals, okay. We can't talk to this poor dying person.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
That's nice. Outgoing message. Teoshe. Amalia? No matter what happens, I love you. I don't regret a single moment, even this one. I'll tell the sun and stars about you. Be happy, Teoshe. Don't forget me. Answer me! Michelle, answer your comm. I heard there was an attack and I need to know you're okay. You're okay. Please just send a message. Let me hear your voice. Don't do this to me. Ista. And sorry. Papa, Ennis and Visha say you aren't coming home. Is it because I broke your star chart? I'm really sorry. I won't do anything like that again. I'll save up all my earnings to buy you a new one. I'll be really good, I promise. Just come home.
You cannot do that. He's dead.
Help me, please.
How? I can't even talk to you. How do I help you? I can't do anything. I cannot interact with you. I'm sorry. I just want to go on this rock right now. Oops. I guess that's a friend. And that's not.
Nice work.
More cat incoming.
Howdy. Oh, a Turian. Cool. They mentioned you. Oh, they're jumping off more. You should get, like, cover and stuff. Oh, hello! Hello there! Oh, he's dead. Never mind. Shotgun calibrated receiver 3. At some point I'll mess around with all this stuff. I mean, I'm not using a shotgun, but I mean the other stuff I found. I'm gonna look around before we go to our destination.
I'm reading a normal temperature.
Resin caps.
Range Pathfinder.
Oh, please shut up.
Life support is stable.
That's great. Adaptive polymer wrap.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Oh, please. Take a rest. You deserve one. There's more stuff here. Fire ammo. Nice. In there is our destination. Incendiary ammo in a scourge drift sensor? I figured that would be valuable, but like for us to use, but nope. Alright. Okay. Hail, friend. I must talk with you. I must also get ammo. Oh, please do shut up. Grav torque pad?
Temperature range pathfinder.
Oh, goody.
Life support is back online.
I don't know what I'd do without that little bit of information. Well, I can't go anywhere in there.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
I will kill you. One day, I will kill you.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Have I gone in here? Yes. Right, let's talk to this guy. Astra. Cool name.
You okay?
Look, I don't know what Roek said to make you help us, but he lied.
Astra, don't!
Shut up!
Tell him.
Roek is a smuggler from Kadara. We all are. Flew here when we heard the Ket were picking off villages. He wants to sell the ancient Voeld map to the highest bidder. It's worth a fortune.
That's pretty low.
Of all the slimy ways to make a few credits.
You steal from my people after they lose everything.
I changed my mind, didn't I?
So why tell me this?
When I got here, when I saw what the Ket did to this place, these people are dealing with enough. They don't need looters taking what little they have left.
Too late,
I want you to take the map to the Resistance where it will do some good.
What about Roek?
He's not a bad guy, just has bad ideas. When we tell him about this place, he'll see reason. Don't be too hard on him, okay? Just take the map to the Resistance.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a word with him.
He made it personal when he lied to me. We're going to have a chat.
Worth a shot. Either way, thank you.
Okie dokie.
I know better than to argue with Astra. Go ahead and take it.
I think we have it already. So there's something else we needed to find right near here. Oh, we got it. Okay. We should get back to... No, I didn't have to do that. The ship, which is all the way up there. Remember how I got in here again. Here I thought this was to ruin this little thing. Let's head there. Because every forward station you actually discover improves the viability of the planet a little bit more. I don't want to go that way. Now turn. Please let it be on this side of the mountain. Where is it? It's this way. Whoops. My forward station. Oh, you go land over there. I don't give a crap. I don't want to slow the nomads. Yeah, these tooltips have to go away. I think I could turn them off on the menu. Sheesh. But this far away? Huh? I'm trying to head to... What is this? Oh, okay. I'm headed the wrong way. It's over this way, somewhere. I just want to get over there.
Up. Looks like a Ket construct.
I see the thing. I'm headed there first.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.